This is me shaving. I rarely do. Paris-Roubaix is just, it's really an epic race. You know, seven-hour race, cobblestone, normally really bad weather. So the race where you need a lot of experience. You got to, you can't waste strategy in the beginning, although you need to really stay up front in the beginning, so there's really a toss-up as to which you're going to be all right with this. Maybe we should start over. No, you gotta conserve your energy as best as you can in the beginning, and then, you know, the guys who have the most left at the end, and they're gonna be strongest, obviously, but it's just a highly tactical race. Most people don't know that.
How can you rate how physically demanding it is?
Well, I think it's definitely one of the most physically demanding races of the year, one-day races. Same time though, World Cups these days are all really, really hard. For me, Roubaix is one of the hardest. That's also because I really key off that race and I try to do well in that race, so that's definitely one of the hardest for me during the year. Next question.